Smith here, host of the Bridge Podcast. We are here in Sichuan in Chengdu at a Taoist temple called Qingyang Gong Taoist Temple. And it is mammoth, like the size of Disneyland mammoth. There are dozens of buildings. It's one of the largest Taoist temples I've ever been to. And so I'm really making this video to point out to my Western friends who have misconceptions about China that religion and practicing religion here in China is free and open, and there are tens of millions of Taoist and Buddhist and Christian and Muslim and Catholic adherents. And you can tell just by this one temple, because there's thousands of people here today, and we've come to this tea house to have Tao Cha, or Taoist tea, and take a look around.
Shall not